with it.
Don't let your body tell you what to do.
Said go back to town.
You're right, gotta take you hit it. It's time, there's no better time.
There's no better time.
Oh yeah.
For you. No better time.
Sounds so good. Come on, baby. Sing it. Come on.
There's no better time. A little louder. Come on, everybody.
Hey, let me sing. Come on.
There's no better time.
All right, one more time. Sing time. There's no better time.
Time. There's no.
You're Johnny.
There's no better time.
If I can't bring my girl, don't look surprised when I tell you that I gotta spend some time with my daddy, yes. So if that means we're gonna rain on your parade, ooh,
yeah.
just like to say that it feels so good to be back up on stage again. How you doing, ladies? Doing the things I think we were always meant to do, which is entertaining each and every one of you. As some of you may know, we've been away for about 2 years now. Our last tour was the All For Love Tour. How many of you seen the All For Love Tour? Yeah, the All For Love Tour brings back a lot of memories of our younger days. But right about now, I want to know one thing from everybody in the audience. And that one thing is, how'd you enjoy our boy from Boston, Mass, Bobby Brown? Let me just say, Bobby! Yeah. Bob did a lot of work tonight. But right about now, I think it's time for New Edition to get real busy in the house. You know what I'm saying? How you doing, ladies? Well, right about now, we like to slow the pace down a little bit for all the fine, sexy young women I see out there in the audience. And I do see a lot of you. But before we do that, I have to find one of those ladies to give this here power to. I need these fine young ladies on this side. Hold up. I need these fine young ladies over here. Now I know there's some sexy young ladies in the middle. Let me see it. So many of you out there, Eagle sweetheart. I just like to thank everyone for coming out to the Indie Heartbreak Tour 88. We hope it'll be something that you remember for a long time to come. And last but not least, to all the ladies in the house, I'd like to say New Edition loves each and every one of you. And we thank you again. So take it home whenever you're ready, T.A.
Hey, yo, Johnny. Won't you bring this one home for us, man? Just take it on home.
To be free.
Just grab your ladies and ask her this.
Would you love me when nights are cold? Would you love me when I grow old? And would you care when living's not easy? Take me by surprise and say you're there.
It was dedicated to all the ladies here in Philly tonight. So remember that when you leave here. Also, I feel it's about time for the fellas and I to reintroduce ourselves to all of you. Is that all right? I'm talking about going down the line, one by one, and we reintroducing ourselves to all our people. Is that cool? All right. Before we do this, I need my boy Ye on the drum to kick us a new groove for my new album. So, D.A., help me out, dear brother.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come down here and talk to you for a minute.
All right, fellas. I'll be right back. I'm going direct to the lady.
And I'm going to stop right here on my right-hand side. Now, females on my right, how do y'all feel over here?
That's good.
DA, come down just a little bit more, buddy. Now, it goes a little something like this. For those of you in the house tonight, that's been following the fellas and I. You know we've been in this music industry for 5 years now. 5 hard years. And we would just like to say, because of all of you people in Philly, those 5 years wouldn't have been possible if it wasn't for you. So we think you deserve to give yourselves a hand for supporting us. New Edition. Come on now, make some noise, Philly.
Like that. Might turn up
the lights, man. I want to hear these people make some noise, man. This is a nice show. Come on now, make some noise, baby.
There you go. And let me tell you, ladies, we had some ups and we had some downs. But because of you, ladies, we were still going strong.
Now, my females on the left-hand side, how do y'all feel?
That's good, because the rest of the story goes like this.
We made some sacrifices, ladies. We left school, and we left our families. But there was just one sacrifice that we thought we could never overcome. Ain't that right, fellas? And ladies, let me tell you, that sacrifice went like this.
No, we didn't have enough time to spend with you while we was doing our job. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you know what I'm saying?
That's good. Because let me tell you, it hurt so bad that it affected us in 3 places now, ladies.
Now to all my females on the left-hand side, it hurt us so bad that it affected us upstairs mentally because of all you beautiful women over there. You know what I'm saying, ladies?
So let me go to my right-hand side real quick.
Right here in our hearts emotionally because of all you beautiful women. You know what I'm saying, ladies?
Now let me go right here back in my middle.
Now, ladies, in the middle, you know what? Help me out this time, Mike. I said, ladies, in the middle, you know what? When it ever got to the point when you females started to affect us right here, excuse me, ladies. You know what that was telling us, ladies? This is the rest of the story, Johnny.
You are the favorite thing for me. I'm gonna do it.
Me and the boys will be right now. Thank you. is our DJ from right out of Philly, DJ Spinback. Come on, homeboy, make some noise.
Get a little funky now in the show. Come on now, is it all right if we get a little funky?
Yo, Mike.
What's up, Ron?
My man.
Where are you?
I'm just chilling back here getting dressed on them. I think it's about that time that you drop your story for the people of Philadelphia for the second time, my brother.
All right.
Billy! Can I give y'all my story? You sure now?
Hey, yo, Ralph.
What's up, Mike?
I need a funky beat, man, so I can drop my story on the people of Philly. Can you assist me, please?
Yo, you got it.
Do it!
Get the pump.
Yo, Mike.
So.
See.
You lost a bad name. I've been staying too long to the glory. And I don't know. And it was a hotel I played.
Don't even sweat it, my brother.
Why?
Cause man, hit the out button. Now!
Oh. going on, she got it going on, she got it going on, these kids going on, she got it going on, going on, going on, she got it going on, these kids doing.
Sign on autograph, back him off. Mr. Lyle was a fly girl citizen. Tell my name is said, kiss me a call, baby. You know, about a guy who talked about though. I never thought for any more. He was a beautiful object. I was fine, ain't to be together. I thought Julie thought she was on the key. She said, after the show.
Yeah. Yeah. Hold up, Riz. Come on back. Yo, Mike. My man. What's up? Yo, Mike. My man. What's up?
Yo, Mike. My man.
What's up?
Yo, Mike. My man.
Yo, fellas. I think we got about something like 15,000 people here in the spectrum tonight. Something like that. I want to know one thing. You think they ready for this next song we're about to do now? Wait, hold up. I didn't hear 15,000 people. Yeah, there it is. But hold up, Rick, I don't think they're ready for it yet. I think you should go on over on the left side over there and work all the way over to your right side until everybody in the house is ready for this next song we're about to do.
All right. I'm going to stroll on over here and see. Yo, Mike, help me out with the lights, man. Is everybody over on the left side ready? Yeah. Hold up now, I see some people way in the rear. Y'all ready? What about my people right here in the middle? Are y'all ready?
Hey, yo, Rick.
What's up, Rick?
They look kind of hype over here, I'm telling you.
Uh-huh. Yo, hold up.
Uh-huh. Is everybody on the right side? Hey! You see what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yo, hold up. I got a little bit of people back here. I can't forget about you, lady.
Keep the lights up, yo.
Hold up now. Are y'all ready back here in the red? Yeah.
Rick, what about up top?
Oh, hold up now. I didn't know we were selling way up there. Yo, ladies, y'all ready?
Yeah. Yo, Philly, is everybody ready?
All right, gotta do it.
Hold up.
Hold up.
Yeah, you forgot the
Yo, box. Mike, what you doing, man? Hold up, all I hear is ladies, and I know we got some homeboys in the house. So, homeboys, if you're ready, make some noise. Let me hear you say, hey! Hey! Yeah!
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 Yo, Philly! One more time, I said, yo, Philly!
You didn't know we was coming back like this on them in 88, my brother.
My brother.
But you can see it in my eyes. Don't deny, I can't fool no one else. The truth is in the tears I cry. Thank you.
That's your usual side. Come on, man, they ready for you on the right side now.
All right.
This is what I want everybody in the house to say. Repeat after me and say this. You ready, Mike?
Yeah.